Okay. Alright, I can do one more game. We lose more output than we gain right now. That's a lot of fun. Love doing that. So we're down one LP. Weezy, thank you so much for the 10 gift sub. Everybody who just got a new sub, welcome to the family, welcome to the pack, welcome home. Everybody else, welcome back. Can we get some love and hype in the chat, please? For Weezy. Washek. You know what I want to do with the chat? I want to get every champ in the game to Mastery 7. That way, no matter who I play, or when, or what, or where, I can ping Mastery 7. Yeah, me too. Good luck with Azir. I could do it. I could do it. Especially now that you can get it in ARAM too. Just playing. All I have to do is just play champs that I don't have Master 7 on every time I get an ARAM. Ilao of all champs? Like, I hate Ilao as much as the next guy, but like, did I burn my forehead today? Sun's out, guns out, Mr. Chat. Oh, being extra not banning someone. You're gonna fucking live to regret it. You could have banned Warwick. Then I would have pulled out the fucking Varus. Yeah, Perv. You actually should, for sure. It's gonna be sunny and like 17 degrees on Friday. So, whole week is sunny. Up until Sunday. Kassadin. I don't really mind Kassadin, but I do, because he can dash away so much. Thanks for it. Thanks, man. Gonna get sunburned? Yeah. I have burned it, haven't I? Look. A little bit. Nice for it. Kicked at me. Thanks, boys. Appreciate it. Appreciate you guys.
You seem to not understand what Sweden is, Perry.
Of course you can get sunburned in Sweden. It's a joke. Is he explaining to me that he was joking when he said nice for it? Or is it saying, hey man, I wasn't being mean, I was just kidding? Because either way, it was obvious. We're content about anyone. Biggest mistake of your life, bro. We have an annoying team. Ults.
I've never seen the Trundle skin. Kinda like it.
Kinda like it. She was actually 12. I swear she was 18. Look at their fucking names. You can't see. Well, you can see it here. These guys are premium. They're smurfing too. Level 30, building one. Oops. Oh, Cassidy is smurfing too. This is like a much worse but less cringy version of those fucking couples' names. You know what I mean? It's like, what the joke that's being implied is obviously not good, but I prefer having to read this and be like, oh man, that's kind of dark, over reading like, oh, her ADC, his support. That makes me nauseous to the bone. If I had that on my team, I would actually end for the first time in my life. I would literally run it down. Chill out for a guy. Damn. Why are they coming in here bullying me about my forehead all of a sudden? It's kind of rude. I think I want to kill him pre-6, because after 6 he can just ult away. Jarmo's ult is not going to do much to him. Doh, he can just ult out of it. Bro. What is he doing, bro? Yeah, no, fuck that guy. Yeah, that was the worst thing I've ever seen in my entire life. That's the dumbest thing I've ever seen. He was right there and drops his flags and leaves me. Goes in and dies. So the Cassidy now has 2 kills. Cool. Good job, Jarvan, you dumb fucking idiot. Fucking idiot. I pinged to engage, so he shows up, and as I go for the engage, I'm like, I'm going in here. Get in these fucking losers. Don't blame him for trolling. Okay, you know what? You're right. Sorry, I should blame you instead. Look at late game when Sai is gonna blame me for Kassadin being strong. We had 2 free kills there. Kassadin's gonna one shot her late game. And, she's gonna blame me for it. Promise. I'm so fucking annoyed, bro. 2-4. Two free kills. Instead, we trade 2 for 2. And both kills go to Kassadin. he doesn't need to say no. He needs to come there. Like, he was safe. He could have tried. He could have gotten out anyway. If I want ping to go in, then I'm obviously confident that I'll survive. Him leaving there doesn't make me survive suddenly. I had to pop my barrier at that point, which was why I died later, because I didn't have it then, thanks to him. Thank you so much for this, Jarvan, you dumb fucking idiot. At least we're winning all over the map right now. Shut down. I guess I spoke too soon. Stop you from me. I killed him first. This place is me. Okay, at least I didn't get the turret. They haven't even got part turret, and then they swap. Like, that's what we wanted to do. You guys jumped the gun on that. Hello, Texas, Taco, Capri. If what was interrupted? Sorry, what was the conversation before I... Food dragon, so let's play it smart. At least we got good vision in their jungle now. At least we had good vision in their jungle now. Thank you. Oh. Guess it should. Well, maybe not, actually. Look, it's a dean. Can't get him, bro. Slipping too late. You can fight if they show up, anyway, it's fine. Obviously we win, like they don't have anyone who's strong. See?
Destroyed.
JC Spro, thank you so much for the 5 gifted sub. Can you get some love and up in the chat, please? Appreciate you. Thank you very, very much for that. Climb up in the subs again, guys. Easily kill her here. She's not strong, but like that's one less person to defend. We're pushing in this 5 here. As a team, and we win this easy. Whoa, his R does damage. This is so worth it. Straight up 700 damage. Easy win, boyos. So it was crazy. I played it very poorly though to get caught like that. Crazy regardless. Yeah, send. Almost, but almost. Like 086. It's not anything, bro.
GG, man.
Only reason I didn't honor Nautilus was because they were being so toxic. Carried by cringe nickname. I never said it was cringe. I said this was bad. This was worse than the cringe ones. I said, it's better because they're not as cringe, but it's bad because what's implied is fucking dark. GG's, guys. Play very well. Can't argue with that. Free win. Everybody played clean. Noise. Foreheads and everything. Tired, man. Thanks for watching, Mr. Chat. Sorry the stream was so short. Would have gone for one more game, but change the plans. Peace out. Fuck off.